Hi. Welcome to Healthy Lifestyle. Subscribe to my channel for more quality videos, how to grow your hair just 1 week. Maybe you're regretting your new haircut or trying to grow out your hair for a rapidly approaching event, but no matter what your reasons are, there are some practical measures you can take to encourage speedy hair growth. To grow your hair in a week, try enriching hair treatments like a warm oil scalp massage. Adjust your hair care routine in a way that avoids putting stress on your hair, and consume nutrients known to help hair growth, like protein and biotin. There are limits on how much hair will grow in a week, but giving your hair a little extra love will maximize hair growth in a short period. Method number 1A, using hair treatments. Do a warm oil scalp massage. A warm oil scalp massage uses natural oils to improve the health of your scalp and encourage hair growth. Oils like coconut oil, olive oil, jojoba oil, and argan oil can all be used during your scalp massage. Keep in mind, warm scalp massages have not been scientifically proven to lead to faster hair growth. Start by warming up the oil on a stovetop or in a bowl of boiling water. Test the oil before you use it to make sure it is not boiling hot. You want a comfortable temperature that will not damage your scalp or your hair. Use your fingers to gently massage your scalp with the warm oil in slow, circular motions. If you have a partner or a friend close by, ask them to help you massage your scalp. Have them massage your scalp with their fingertips for 15 to 20 minutes. Then, run the oil through your hair and let it sit for about 30 minutes. Shampoo your hair well, possibly more than once, to remove the oil. Method number 1B, make a hair mask. Give your hair some TLC and encourage your hair follicles to grow faster by applying a hair mask once or twice a week. You can make your own natural oil mask or buy over-the-counter hair masks at your local drugstore. Combine 1 cup coconut oil with 1 tablespoon almond oil, macadamia oil, and jojoba oil. Apply the mask to damp hair and leave it in for 10 minutes. Then, wash and condition your hair as you normally would. Method number 1C, try a castor oil treatment. Castor oil is known for its beneficial effects on skincare and hair. Using a castor oil hair mask may help your hair to grow faster and healthier. Start by massaging your scalp with castor oil and allowing the oil to fall into your hair. Wrap your hair and head with a plastic shower cap so the oil stays put. You may want to spread a towel on your pillow so you do not get oil on your pillowcase. Leave the oil in overnight. The following morning, wash and condition your hair as you usually would, making sure to remove all the oil. Method number 1D, apply an apple cider rinse. Apple cider vinegar can be very effective at removing dirt, grime, and oil buildup in your hair, as well as any residue from your hair styling products. You can use apple cider on the days you do not use shampoo as a natural alternative, or apply it following your regular shampoo and conditioner routine. Add 2 tablespoons of vinegar to 2 cups of water and rinse your hair with this mixture. Though the water may smell strongly of vinegar, this smell will fade. Method number 2A, adjusting your hair care routine. Shampoo your hair 2 to 3 times during the week. Cutting down on your shampoo routine to 2 to 3 times a week will allow the oils in your scalp to penetrate your hair. Your hair can then hydrate and repair itself. If you notice your scalp gets very oily or itchy after shampooing for only 2 to 3 times a week, you may want to increase the amount of times you shampoo every week. To properly shampoo your hair, only rub it into your scalp, massaging your scalp as you do this, and then let the shampoo run down the strands of your hair as you wash out the shampoo. Unlike shampoo, it's important that you always condition your hair when you get it wet in the shower. Conditioner can help to replace the lipids and proteins in your hair shafts and allow your hair to grow longer and healthier. Method number 2, be cold. Rinse your hair at the end of a shower. Rinsing your hair with cool water at the end of a hot shower can help to seal the cuticle and give your hair more durability when you style it. You should consider turning down the water temperature of your shower water when you are washing your hair with shampoo and conditioner as well, so you do not overheat your hair with very hot and steamy water. Method number 2, C. Avoid wrapping your wet hair in a towel. Though you may be in the habit of wrapping and twisting your hair in a towel once you get out of the shower, doing this can cause breakage and put stress on the strands of your hair. Wet hair is particularly fragile, so substitute the post-shower towel wrap with a gentle pat down using a dry towel. If you like to wrap your hair in a towel, you can try using thin towels and soft microfiber towels. These towels are made of material that is gentle on your hair and dries it well without breakage. Method number 2, D. Brush your hair before bed. Overbrushing your hair every day can actually be bad for your hair and lead to poor growth. Instead, use a boar bristle brush a few times through your hair before bed. This will help to distribute the oils in your scalp onto your hair so it stays moisturized naturally. Start at your scalp and use even strokes to go through each section of your hair at least once. Brushing once a day before bed can also increase circulation on your scalp, which can improve its health and encourage hair growth. Though brushing your hair is not scientifically proven to lead to faster hair growth, it can help to improve the overall health of your hair. Method number 2, E. Avoid hot styling tools. One of the most common ways you can damage your hair and hinder its ability to grow is to use hot styling tools like hair dryers, hair straighteners, and hair curlers. Try to cut back on your use of them or cut them out of your hair care routine completely. Go for more natural looking locks so you do not get in the way of healthy hair growth. If you do use hot styling tools, you should use them on a low heat setting and use a heat protectant gel or cream to avoid damaging your hair. Method number 2, E. Get your hair trimmed. While it may seem counterintuitive to get your hair trimmed in order to encourage rapid hair growth, getting your hairstylist to trim your hair can actually help your hair to grow faster and healthier. Trimming your hair regularly will prevent split ends from working their way up the strands of your hair, which will reduce the need to get your hair cut. Split ends can cause your hair to break off high up on the strand, leading to shorter hair and more trips to your stylist. Your hairdresser should trim 1/8 of an inch off your hair every 10 to 12 weeks to prevent the development of damaging split ends. Try to schedule consistent appointments with your hairdresser so your hair stays healthy and free of split ends. Method number 3, A. Adjusting your diet and habits. Take hair boosting supplements. A multivitamin that is formulated to improve your hair may be a good option if your diet is not supplying enough hair boosting nutrition. Look for vitamins labeled for hair, such as biotin tablets, which contain key vitamins like biotin, vitamin C, and vitamin B that support hair health. These supplements can help your hair grow faster and healthier. Before you take any supplements, you should speak with your doctor to ensure you are taking the proper dosage and the supplements will not interact negatively with any medications you are currently on. Method number 3, B. Eat foods that are high in protein. Increasing your protein intake will promote healthy hair growth and ensure you do not start to shed or lose your hair. Make sure your diet is a balance of meat, fish, beans, nuts, and whole grains. If you are vegetarian, ensure you get enough protein through soy-based foods, beans, nuts, and grains. If you would like to follow a high protein diet, it's important that you choose your protein sources wisely. Avoid processed meats or full-fat dairy products, as these can lead to other health issues. Make sure you are also getting enough healthy carbs in your diet that are high in fiber and full of nutrients, such as whole grains, fruits, and vegetables. Method number 3C, try the inversion method. The inversion method is when you invert your head so it is below your heart, encouraging blood flow that can then encourage hair growth. Some individuals who have used the inversion method saw clear results, about 1/4 to 1/2 inch of growth after 1 week. Though there is no scientific proof that this method works, it is a harmless method you can try to encourage hair growth. You can massage your scalp with coconut oil before you invert for 4 minutes a day to encourage hair growth. You may also want to measure the length of your hair at the beginning of the week so you can chart your progress. Do the inversion method by laying on your bed and allowing your head to dangle off the edge of the bed so your neck is supported on the edge of your bed. You should try to remain in this position for 4 to 5 minutes a day. You can also do yoga poses like downward dog, shoulder stand, or headstand. The idea is that your head is above your heart, leading to blood flow to your head. Come out of the inversion slowly so you do not feel faint or dizzy. At the end of the week, measure your hair again and note how long your hair has grown in just 1 week. Thanks for watching. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel for more quality videos.